Welcome back to Binding of Isaac. So we're not doing so great. So we're just going to play... I don't know what to play. You know what? We're going to go Isaac. We're just going to do a standard Isaac run. Go back to basics. I don't know what that item is. I'm kind of scared. I don't know what that item does, and it said cursed, so I'm like, am I screwed? Oh, is that the tower card? We'll find out. Oh, yay! Key for the next floor. Oh! Oh. Tower card. It is the tower card. But it only affects us when we get hit. And I get hit a lot, so... we are screwed. Unless we get pyrotechnics. Oh, I hate this boss. I really don't like the haunt. He's not a good... Or at least... Oh god. He's not... I don't like this boss. I don't like the haunt at all. I think it's one of the worst bosses they have, just because it's horrible. Uh-oh. Please just die. We have a health buffer. Let's take a gander up here. We don't have any bombs left. Okay. We have to go find the item room and hopefully find some health along the way. Oh, there's an invisible guy. One more coin. Come on. Oh, yes. Actually, don't want any of them. Let's go to the boss. I don't want it. When you don't want it, you don't want it. Alright, north. I have a bomb. Oh no! Whew. Of course, every destination now is a dead end. Why you fly tanks? Thank you. I don't want to go there, so we're actually going to sacrifice this bomb over here because of that. Boom. Bam. Voila. Let's go get to the item room and the boss room. Nice. Mm. Ah!
this. I hate that town, that cursed boot. Take it. We're for cursed anyway. I already know the title of this episode. I'll take it. Well, if this is the episode of the cursed, let's do cursed. One and a half hearts, okay. Damage and life. only have to go to Mom's Fort, so we don't have many floors to do it. And we have to be choosy in our pass because of health. Okay. Now. Okay, what are you? If we don't get a key in this... Okay, so it's not worth it to go to item room. Okay, so far, we have been lucky enough to get a decent amount of life, but we haven't got any keys. We don't have any. Okay, quickest path is to go left. Ow. That's not good for me. That is definitely not good. We have a key drop. Alright, and that is... item room is on the way. Coin. Bam. This works better in our favor, I believe. Okay. 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 Whew. Three more floors. Okay, so if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we can do it. We can get to the item room. Magical bombs. Actually, to save us a fight, we'll go down this way. Golden Heart protects. Okay. This could actually be useful. The item room is not on the path of it, but we can teleport back here so we can save us some damage. That's what we'll do. Bam. Heal. Grab. Bam, bam, key, health, bam, bam, over here, enter, grab it, teleport back to save us some damage. Oh, you bastard. And we keep heading south. There we go. That works out. Ow. Abundance could work. More life. Oh my god, this could work. All right, final floor. What's the path look like? Straight to the boss room. Mm. Oh, he's a. Okay, there we go. That's a nice shot. We head across here. Up here. Oh no. Okay. No. Right into that. Yes. Oh, credit card. Alright, that is the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. I'm excited whenever I have a victory, especially at this stage of the game where there's very little items. I don't even have Mum's Knife, which is one of the most overpowered items in the game. Now, whenever that option does come up, I'll grab it. If same with Brimstone, I always will take those options because I just like those items. I don't care if they're overpowered. It's just my preference. I like really big damage and wiping a room clean, not struggling to do anything. Anyway, hit the subscribe button to keep up to date. Hit the notification bell to be at the top of the notification list, and I'll see you guys next time.